Good morning, everybody. What's happening? What's going on? We're in the breakfast hall of dreams right now, just feasting on all kinds of goodies, like this honeycomb.
Beehive.
Look at that, just slicing off chunks of honeycomb. We've got jams for days. We've got, look at all these dried fruits and cheeses. I promise you, there's nothing here that they don't have. Look at the pastry selection. Croissant.
Right, I've come outside the hotel to look for a spot where me and Pew can do some talking to camera. And I've just been informed that there's a hurricane on the way, which is why the wind is picking up so horridly. Which isn't great news, really, for the reason of Lewis has got to do a long distance swim tomorrow in the sea, and if there's a hurricane, it's not ideal conditions, really, for swimming. It's cool here. I feel like I want to come back to Istanbul and like spend a bit of time here exploring. I don't know where we're going to do this interview with no wind. Dolphin. Nice.
Thank you. So I might have found a little spot to do some filming. I need my tripod. Good morning, Lewis.
Morning.
How you doing?
This one's going to be a good one today.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it's going to be a good, good chat.
Well, I just love Turkey.
Yeah, me too.
The city is such a vibe, and it's all happening here.
I had no idea it was this big.
It's an amazing city because east meets west, north meets south, Islam meets Christianity, ships coming past. It just feels, it's alive.
Yeah, I haven't even been here 24 hours yet and I already love it. Right, this is going to be our little location. The challenges of capturing audio. We've got a nice little shot going on. And
I can't do it for you practice, guys. I think you must do national television.
Do you want to buy some? Do you want to buy some tissues from her?
Yeah, I also. Sorry, I just added,
and I knew you did.
Okay, she's gone.
Look.
But you. Look, with you're British.
Look, shut up. You've got to change.
You played
the
rugby.
You
played rugby.
The you national. Just,
you dive tackle them.
I could. She was a delightful little lady who's got no eyes and she needs some help. So don't be such a. In there, television's waiting for you. Can you go and get changed? Because otherwise we're going to miss national television and you don't want to do that. Oh.
This is international television.
Internet. Well, so sad. Okay.
Yes, come on. I'm coming.
All right, one more take.
Only one.
We'll be 1 minute. Okay, we've got to nail this. And that's a wrap. Sometimes you just got to get on with it because you might not have a better opportunity again. I wasn't quite happy with the light. Everything's a little bit too backlit and it's a bit noisy, and there was a lady with no eyes trying to sell us tissues. But that might be the best opportunity we have on this trip. So it's in the bag. And if there's a better one, then we'll shoot again. Ah, damn, I wish that boat had come in when Pew was talking. Look at all that black stuff coming out the top of it. These ferries run across the Bosphorus here because it's a bit of a mission. The traffic is terrible and there's only a couple of bridges, so a lot of people use the ferries to get from the Asian side over to the European side. This is my little notebook where I plan out all my little interviews and stuff, and I've got on the front, make it happen, because you just got to make it happen. We got some local news crews come down to film Lewis, which is really, really great because it's just more and more coverage. Don't swear, Lewis.
Yeah, why not?
Look at that. Cool. To get some nice photographs.
Hansen's Bira.
Yeah, BTS. General, don't you want to tuck your chest hair in? Yay, another boat. Ooh, I like this boat. Well, this is interesting. Teetering on the edge with all my cameras. We're moving, but there's no driver.
Upstairs.
Oh, he's upstairs. Okay, yeah. Good.
Ready?
You stop laughing. Oh, there's the driver. CNN holding the show up.
Söyleyin geri. Hayır, hayır.
Right, I've jumped off the boat because they're faffing around so much with the photos and I have no use for being on the boat and I have a lot of work to do and not a lot of time to do it in. Right, vlog is uploading and we're going to jump on another boat, except this time we're going to go, it's a smaller boat, much smaller, faster, and we're going to go and look for, where's my key?
Pigeons!
Hello. Another day, another boat.
Can you believe he's not coming with us?
I know, it's so disappointing.
What are we going to do without him?
I think we're going to get lost. Look at that guy.
It's got nice colours.
Yeah.
Yeah, colour is good, eh?
I don't really mind what one.
Ben, what? Ben?
Yeah.
Ben? What colour ship do you want?
A pink one.
So we're going to go for a swim next to this little boat.
Okay, so the guy was calling a number, as you can see, and he must be calling the coast guard. Without permission, you cannot get close to the ship.
Yeah.
So if he's calling the coast guard, they may be coming now. So it's quite risky now to do this.
Oh, come on.
We can find another ship. It's not this one.
So where are we going
then? Okay, if that anchor drops, you'll... Okay, go for it, boss. I think they're moving. I think they're moving.
Gassing, gassing.
Lewis! Okay, let's pick him up. They say we have to move. Okay.
Yeah, I think that was get out of the way.
Okay. Let's leave.
Yeah, they're lifting the anchor, look.
Keep going. Yep, they are just sidelining us. You want to be close or where? Right. In the front parts?
Yeah, we need to be same as the last one. Yeah.
Okay.
I think we're going to take a little swim with Lewis.
Thank you, mate.
Jellyfish. Boop. I don't think they're stingy. Thank you, sir. Cheers.
Thank you very much.
Come on, for the vlog. All right, all of it. All of it. All of it.
See you.
Hello, good evening.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry, I'm about to eat these orchids. Humans are amazing.
Just listening to a bit of Josh record. Very, very good album. If you haven't checked Josh's album out. It's only come out recently. It's very, very good, very chilled. Everybody's gone for dinner. I'm sat here editing. I've ordered some snacks. You know how we do. I get snacky when I'm editing. Swim starts tomorrow. And I haven't finished editing the Grease film. And then we're on the boat all day tomorrow, apparently. And then we come home, pack, and then we're flying tomorrow night. I don't know where we're flying. Where are we flying to? Hey, Red Sea. Where are we going for the Red Sea? Jordan. Cool. And then after Jordan, it's Oman. We're going all the way to Oman to swim in the Arabian Sea. And then we fly all the way back to London. Very, very exciting, but a lot of work. Hello.
Hello.
That looks fantastic. Thank you so much. Wow. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, well, this is about to get destroyed. I can't eat all that. I can try, though. Right, you crazy little internet monkeys, I'm going to bed. And so is Kelvin. He's already in bed. Night, dude.
Good night.
I'll check you tomorrow. It's the big swim. And it's going to be a full day on the boat, I believe. So it's going to be interesting. And I am so tired, so I'm just going to call it a day. I'll see you tomorrow. Remember to work hard, be nice to people. Try not to get lost or killed. Okay, love you. Bye. Well, this looks nice. Hello. Wow. Oh, hey.